Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
Look at him! He's covered in blood!
What does it kill you? I can't keep doing this. I'm getting old. Looks like the old printing office is pretty well buttoned up. I wonder if there's a way in the back. I wish I kept in shape. Oof. Save a bit for the next minute. That feels entirely too good.
Ralph, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
No one saw me hide. Well, I bet I could stay here forever. At least until I starved to death. Just watching the day go by.
Did you hear that?
And the wolf put on the mother's pajamas.
believe we've come to the end of our time. Tune in tomorrow evening. Red Ryan.
Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going. I hope I can keep this down. If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more. You can't run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
Just, watching the day go by.
Oh, you might want to see a doctor about that.
Just rest in my feet.
Ah! Do we really have to do this?
I've always liked you, actually.
Ralph, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
You know what? Never mind. Next week? Arthur? Arthur Hastings!
Lovely day for it.
Don't you lovely day for it me, you idiot. It's me! Sally! Oh, I knew it was you. I mean, the glasses, the hair, the really adorable jacket. Don't ask me how, you're not that awkward little boy anymore, are you? But the way you walk, it's like the mask isn't even there. I just knew. There's Arthur!
Sally? You look fantastic.
This ancient thing? I've had it 2 weeks. I'm out of my mind with boredom.
Green and white checked. Your dress, the last time I saw you. Running out the door.
Oh, that horrible gingham dress. Oh, God, that takes you back.
Oh.
You're off your joy.
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Oh, ye of little fucking faith. I'm not going to turn you in. Whatever possesses you to go off your joy?
Percy.
Oh, God.
I saw a picture of him. I promised I'd look after him in Germany.
I have to go and find him.
How are you going to get out? Do you even have a letter of transit?
Absolutely. On my desk, in the city.
Good Christ. Just tell the policeman that. I'm sure they'll wave you right on through.
Yeah, haven't figured that bit out yet.
I'm very close with General Byng.
Of course you are.
No.
You always did have a knack for making helpful new friends.
I mean, I could go see him and ask him to give you a letter of transit.
Don't put the General out on my account. I'm sure you've only so many favours you can ask of him.
My God. You still hate me, don't you?
Yeah, well, I've only been wandering for the past 14 years.
We were 16!
How could you?
Because I liked him. Because he had that adorable beard. I don't know, there isn't a reason for everything. You're the last bloody person who should be off his joy.
I can't believe you are.
Believe me. Take enough stuff. Look. Some downer broke into my lab last week, literally tore the bars off the windows, and the ridiculous thing is I forgot to lock the front door. Point is, it's a horrible, terrible world out there. I just don't see you smashing your way into the city without a great deal of help.
Oh, no. Not me.
I'm living on the King's Road right now.
Of course you are.
I couldn't exactly have stayed there, could I? Like, nothing happened.
Look, I'm sorry. This isn't what I meant to... Maybe we could help each other. Maybe I could come by when I'm feeling... better? Brilliant. You arse. How about going to the King's Road, knocking on her door and apologising grievously? And asking nicely for a letter of transit. She knows General Byng.
Damn it, lads! She's Scarper! Oh! But what have we here? A friend of Miss Boyle's, innit? Funny! You don't seem all high and mighty. Perhaps we can express our feelings about Miss Boyle to her friend.
He did it! Bring him in! I knew he did!
Keep calm! Last one, Swan! I'll put a damper on you!
Now, what's all the scuffle? You've been having an altercation in the alley?
Nothing you need to worry about, Constable. I'll just be on my way.
And where is it you're on your way to? Precisely.
Just off to see an old friend on St. George.
Oh, well, no need to be in such a hurry. The bridge to St. George is, under renovations.
Oh, for how long?
I hesitate to prognosticate, sir. Dr. Faraday's the only one who knows how to fix the ridiculous contraptions on them bridges. Word has been sent, but we've not had the courtesy of a reply.
Why don't you, go to Dr. Faraday's house?
Because Dr. F has removed to a secret location, the, location which headquarters keeps, secret.
All right. I'll ask your headquarters then.
You some kind of troublemaker. Stay out of city business.
I suppose if I want to go... make up with Sally, I need to get Dr. Faraday to come fix his bridge. So I need to visit police headquarters and find out where he's gone. Not risky at all. It's always a little extra complicated with Sally, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it.
Thank you.
Oi!
Poor thing. What's she on about?
Right! That cuts it!
With all this stuff, you better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
Happiness is a choice.
Thank you.
yourself home. To my cooking. Are you a... You won't get away with this!
With you.
Please just lie down.
Gotta drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's gonna be tediously slow going.
If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more. Away before something starts chasing you. You're gonna drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's gonna be tediously slow going. Don't mind me, just having a bit of a sit down. Maybe if I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more. Easily. Well, life for noise. Pop a joy. It's been a hard day's night, that was.
I don't have time for this nonsense.
Take all this with you.
happiness is a choice.
I think I'm actually sick.
Oh.
Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going.
All right.
Did you hear about Constable Rossetti's wife?
Should clear up soon, I imagine.
Did you hear?
Really wasteful, but depressing down as far as the land. And the municipal police simply do not have the resources to patrol places.
Lovely weather.
Hello there, love.
Lovely day for it.
Did you hear? They've caught Foggy Jack. Isn't that a relief?
Oh, thank goodness.
There you are.
No, those are the nuts.
What do you think of the sermon?
Poor thing. What's she on about?
Oh, sorry, dearie. Please don't tell anyone. I promise I'll stop crying. I'll take my joy, I promise.
Don't worry. I will keep your secret.
I miss them. I miss them so.
I miss them too.
You used to grow lilies.
Lilies? Well, I thought you meant the... lilies?
I overwatered them last year. Killed them. And I can't find fresh bulbs anywhere. We used to grow them together, Violet and I. Before her husband got so jealous. I've one of the last proper vegetable gardens in all of Hamelin. But no one will trade me lily bulbs.
Well, you never know. Maybe some will turn up.
Would you like some tea?
Thanks, but I must be going. Poor thing. She does miss her lilies. And I think her... friend, too. Wait a minute. There's a lily patch in the garden district, isn't there? On Lud's home. Every time we went past it, Percy told me the exact same thing about how a lily patch lasts for practically ever, and
I'm going to take banzai lessons. You should come too.
Lovely day for it.
Did you hear? Foggy Jack got another one.
Last night. Couldn't be better, thanks.
Right as rain.
See ya!
He did it! I know he did!
No need to get excited.
That's the guilty bugger! Right there!
Next time, stop after the first fight, man.
Right. Enough of that, then.
Are you feeling all right? You can't hide forever. Are you sure you're feeling all right? Are you all right? You seem a bit sick.
Well, life, lovely day.
I hope the baby comes back from holiday soon.
Wait, I forgot to tell you the punchline.
good as gone.
What's your pleasure, then?
Lionel Cashier. Nice to see the old shop still running.
As long as the old ticker's going. Come to buy or come to sell? Arthur, you're an ingenious sort of fellow. I've a buyer, a collector, who likes to collect golden records. Now, I happen to know where there's three of them out in the Garden District. If you'd go get them for me, I'd make it worth your while.
Why don't you get them?
Go to the Garden District? Oh, of course, there's nothing I'd like better. Go out there, see the old streets, but I'm so busy with the shop and all, I can hardly step out for Simon Says. And you know how people are when you miss a village activity. No, here's a map for you. Best if you do it.
Lovely day for it.
Come again soon.
So
we often have new stock.
Morning.
I hope you'll consider us for your future purchases. We get new items in almost every day.
Just looking.
Come again soon. You never know when we'll have something
lovely
new.
Day for it.
Lovely day for it.
I don't feel well at all.
Thank you.
even think about coming back?
You want to be a happy idiot again? Remember the train, Arthur.
Entirely too good.
Lovely day for it.
I got a new compliment machine. It's so
poor guys. Well, I suppose there are more lingering ways to go. Still a bit sloshy. Good place for giant octopi.